Okay, Snoopy, let's do this.
Hi, I'm Marmar, Franklin from the Peanuts movie.
Let's keep this thing moving. Time's a-wasting.
Today, I'm going to show you how to make a super fun Snoopy Joe Cool costume. First, we'll need an old t-shirt that you can write on, a pair of black socks, a headband, sunglasses, fabric marker, and black paint for your nose. To get started, take the fabric marker and write Joe Cool on the shirt, like this. Then, put on your headband, tuck the socks in by your ears, put on your Joe Cool sunglasses, looking good. Then, take the face paint and cover your nose. And that's it! You're Joe Cool! And don't miss the Peanuts movie in theaters November 6th! As an added bonus, spice up your Halloween by checking out peanutsmovie.com for a list of great pumpkin patches across the U.S. where you can find an awesome Peanuts pumpkin stencil for free!
I just hope this new kid has never heard of me. It's not often you get the opportunity to start over with a clean slate. This time, things will be different.
Ah!